Mr. Rickey, what's this about?
This is about baseball, Jackie. I see you starting in spring with our affiliate in Montreal. If you make it there, try it down here. With the Dodgers. With the white Brooklyn Dodgers. I'll pay you $600 a month. And a $3,500 bonus when you sign the contract. That agreeable?
Yes, that's fine.
There's one condition. I know you can hit behind the runner, that you can read a pitch. One question is, can you control your temper?
My temper?
Yes, your temper. What are you, deaf? A black man in white baseball. Can you imagine the reaction? The vitriol? Dodgers check into a hotel, a decent, good hotel. You're worn out from the road. Some clerk won't give you the pen to sign in with.
We got no room for you, boy. Not even down in the coal bin where you belong. Team stops at a restaurant. Waiter won't take your order. Didn't you see the sign on the door? No allowed.
What are you gonna do then? Fight him? Ruin all my plans? Answer me, you black.
You want a player who doesn't have the guts to fight back?
No. No. I want a player who's got the guts not to fight back. People aren't gonna like this. They're gonna do anything to get you to react. Echo a curse with a curse, and they'll hear only yours. Follow a blow with a blow, and they'll say the Negro lost his temper, that the Negro does not belong. Your enemy will be out in force, and you cannot meet him on his own low ground. We win with hitting, running, fielding, only that. We win if the world is convinced of two things, that you are a fine gentleman, and a great baseball player. Like our savior, you gotta have the guts to turn the other cheek. Can you do it?
You give me a uniform. You give me a number on my back. And I'll give you the guts.
Hello?
Ray.
Jack?
I'm in Brooklyn.
Brooklyn? For what?
I don't want to say on the phone. In fact, I'm not supposed to tell anyone.
What's going on? Aren't you supposed to be playing in Chicago?
We've been tested, you and me.
We've done everything the right way. We have. Me trying to make money, you finishing school. We don't owe the world a thing, only each other.
Jack, what are you talking about? What is going on? What happened?
Will you marry me, Ray?
Absolutely. When?
How about right now?
Did my mom look happy?
Yes. You know your mother loves me.
Did my gram look happy?
Yes.
My brother look happy?
Your brother. Everyone looked happy. I've never seen so many happy-looking people.
Did Jack Robinson look happy? What if I can't make you happy?
Too late. You already do. It's you and me, Ray.
Oh, Jack, the world is waiting for us.
The world can wait one more night. Are you coming, Mrs. Robinson?
I'd follow you anywhere, Mr. Robinson.
Okay. Okay.